Once upon a time in a magical land, there lived a group of children. They were happy and kind, and they loved their heavenly father, God. One day, their wise teacher, Mrs. Owl, gathered them under the old oak tree to teach them a valuable lesson about sins. Mrs. Owl began by telling them about the very first sin committed by Adam and Eve, called original sin. The children didn't do anything wrong, but they were all born with this sin. They listened carefully as Mrs. Owl explained that there was another sin they needed to learn about, called actual sin. Actual sin, Mrs. Owl explained, was a sin that they committed themselves. These were mistakes they made during their lives. There were two kinds of actual sin, mortal sin and venial sin. Mortal sin was a big, serious mistake made on purpose. It was called a deadly sin because it hurt their soul. Mortal sins were not common among children, but sometimes grown-ups and older kids made them. Mrs. Owl reminded the children to always be careful and avoid making mortal sins. When someone made a mortal sin, it made them enemies of God and took away his special gift called grace. Mrs. Owl explained that grace was like a beautiful light that lived in their hearts. Committing a mortal sin was like putting out that light. Mrs. Owl then told the children about a scary place called hell. People who made mortal sins and never said sorry to God would go there after they passed away. Hell was full of pain, sadness, and the terrible creature called Satan. The children promised to always stay away from mortal sins. Next, Mrs. Owl talked about venial sins. These were smaller mistakes that still made God sad. Sometimes, the children made venial sins without even realizing it. Venial sins didn't make them enemies of God, but they made their souls sick, like having a cold. It was important to try and fix their mistakes and make things right. Venial sins displeased God because they hurt the children, and he loved them very much. Just like their parents didn't want to see them hurt, God also wanted them to be happy and healthy. So, it was essential to learn from their mistakes and grow into better people. And so, the children left the old oak tree that day, their hearts filled with love and a better understanding of right and wrong. They knew they would make mistakes, but they promised to always try their best and keep their souls shining bright with God's grace.